out this view, man. I'll be trading here for the whole week. Luckily, get to bring my daughter, the wifey, out. We're gonna enjoy some time out here in the 305 and change the scenery while being able to trade every single day with this view. She. I got them curtains. Don't go pretending this ain't living, don't be nervous. Up in the sky when you are with me. Man, not only do we get that balcony, we get another balcony looking over the Gulf. Check this out.
They open up these golden gates for real, man.
These views are amazing at night. Man, it's one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen. Even from this balcony, we can still see the ocean, man. Ain't that crazy? As you guys know, I'm a day trader, so we went right to work. Tuesday through Friday, I think in one day we pulled over $20,000 collectively as a group, and man, we were really killing it. Every day after we finished trading, as you guys know, as a trader, you get to spend time with your family and enjoy the other hours of the day. So we hit the beach, watching the birds fly over the balcony on the 14th floor. Man, this penthouse was truly amazing. I don't do a lot of day in the life, but I just wanted to show you guys where I was trading from in the 305. Until next time, peace.